Hello!
We are going to visit my resort, Port Orleans, just to see what it's like. And then we're gonna go to Magic Kingdom!
Woo!
Yay! We're excited.
This is my home for the next 8 months. Isn't this just the cutest thing ever?
I'm obsessed with it.
Making a wish in the fountain at Port Orleans.
Yay!
Oh, you're gonna back toss it. Oh, I see.
This is so pretty.
Alright, let's grab the flight vest and we'll go out.
Should I talk to that girl who's like working? Yeah. I don't know, that's the costume that I wear.
You got your boy band music? Perfect.
Oh my gosh, look at this. This is so cool! I'm seriously the happiest. Oh my goodness. I know. Oh my gosh, that would be so cute.
Alright, look for alligator eyes.
Oh gosh. Oh my gosh.
Well, they're currently playing a game about quotes from Disney movies, and NSYNC is playing. So I feel like I'm probably gonna be just fine here.
Going to my other home. What?
That's signs for this? Okay.
I think so, yeah.
Dang, this one's beautiful too. I am just the luckiest girl. I have the funnest job, the prettiest places to work. I'm so excited.
Look at the beach ball.
This is the coolest. Is there a beach ball?
Yeah.
Where?
It's like the...
Oh, I see it. Beach ball! I lost it. There it is. Look at this pool. This is the other pool I'm working at. Ah!
I'm pumped!
Miranda's experiencing the castle for the first time.
So I take pictures of everything.
Gosh, stroller attack.
Oh no.
Stampede.
Oh, this is Vivi Bobby Boutique, I bet. Cool, look out. She's the happiest. And here's Fantasyland.
Here's the...
Leaving the park, but we just met Peter Pan like 40 minutes ago, but still, oh my gosh, literally, I was so awkward. He was talking to us and I was like stumbling over my words and like all messed up, and we were sad because the girl who was the character attendant was like, oh, Peter, we have about 5 minutes, then we have to go look for the Lost Boys. And we were still like, they were like three people in front of us. So we're like, okay, we'll just get in, we'll take the picture, we'll get out. Like, we can talk to him another time. So we get in and we talk to him, and for like 2 seconds, we take the picture. It's super awkward. And then we leave, and then we go to the bathroom. We come back out like 5 minutes later, and he's still talking to people. And we were like, wait a second. We wanted to go fast so that, you know, he could meet with other kids, but then he was still talking to people, so we'll meet him another time, I guess. But also, we got souvenirs. I got a journal, and so did Miranda. Hers is really cute, too. I like it. And we got it so we could write down our memories from the trip. It's not a trip. From our college program.
No, we were calling it a
vocation.
Vocation.
Because it's like work, but it's like a vacation. You know, it works. Vocation. It works. But yeah, so we're going to write down our memories.